Hi everyone. This video is an explanation of all the items that you'll find in your handwork kit. In your kit, you'll find a pair of knitting needles, a loom. Some kits will have a bit of yarn, of embroidery thread, a darning needle for weaving, a drop spindle for making yarn. And the last item is wool. This is called pencil roving. We're going to use the pencil roving and the drop spindle to make yarn. I'm really excited to teach you about knitting, about weaving, and about spinning yarn.